know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you're fine, wanna have a good time, then like, comment, and subscribe. Hey y'all, it's your girl, Miss Tashh, aka Taco, back at it again with another video, you know what I'm saying? And this time we're doing a vlog, another vlog. I know I've been coming hard with the pageant vlogs. That's because I've been spending a lot of money on pageants. But nonetheless, we have another pageant vlog coming through. It's for Ultimate International Miss Pageant. So I will be traveling tomorrow to South Carolina to compete for the Ultimate International Miss title. The new pageant's their first year, so I'm the very first Miss Maryland representing at the pageant, and they have so much potential because already they have the professionalism and experience of a pageant that's been around for like 5-6 years. Even though the directors of these pageants are, you know, previous pageant officials and pageant moms, and they know what they're talking about, they know what they're doing. So I'm excited to see how the production is. It's a lot of nice, you know, competition that'll be there. A lot of girls that I used to compete with, some of my friends are there competing, some of my previous sister queens that are competing. So I'm excited to see everyone. Today's the day before I leave. We actually will be leaving at 10 o'clock at night so we can get there in time for registration, which is going to be 8 in the morning. It's going to be a little difficult because I will have to get ready in the car, get my hair done in the car. Well, my hair is already going to be pre-done. It's just going to be keeping it steady for travel purposes, but, you know, I'm going to work it out. But I get to sleep, at least, in the car when for a few hours before we get to the pageant. So I'm mostly going to be asleep throughout the entire time. My parents are going to be driving. And, yeah, so it's going to be jam-packed. As soon as Friday hit, we're jumping right into it. Got my nails done today. Cute. My toes match. Got my eyebrows done. Super excited. I gotta still pack. There's some clothes I need to wash. You guys know I wait until last minute to pack. So I will be packing right after in this video. Not sure if I'll be showing you guys what I'm packing because I'm pretty sure you know it's gonna always be a waste of time. So the next time you'll see me probably will be when I'm getting ready in the car for registration. So I'll holler at you guys later. Peace out.
Now put your hands together for your Ultimate International Miss Staff. Your 2021 Ultimate International Miss Ambassador, Abby Reynolds.
Natasha Coleman Ball. Natasha is modeling a Disney Pixar outfit inspired by the movie Monsters, Inc. Ever wondered what the little girl Boo would look like as an adult? Well, look no further. Here I am, all grown up. She's wearing a print crop top, purple high-waisted leggings, and a pair of funky white boots. She accessorizes with a pink headband, and of course, you can't forget her partner in crime, Sully. She is Maryland Natasha Cole Bowman.
It's time to go together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
If I insert a video of my casual hair, it'll make up for me not basically talking to you guys yesterday. You guys, yesterday was a rough day. We got here at 6:30 a.m. and I had to get ready as soon as I got here for orientation and registration and all that, and I had optionals. But let me tell you, we got through it. We did casual hair, we did talent. I didn't insert my talent to this video because if you've watched my last pageant vlog or my last pageant highlight video, I did the same talent, just with a different outfit. So you guys didn't miss out or anything for my talent. And if you do want to see my talent, go back and watch the last video. But yes, it's the next day. It is Saturday and I am in the room. I had a welcome breakfast and a group picture. That's why I got this shirt on, Ultimate International Miss. And I'm just waiting for rehearsal. So what I'm about to do is I'm about to do my hair to have it ready for when it's time for preliminaries. Preliminaries is today. Oh my gosh. Like, I'm glad I did optionals yesterday so I was able to prepare for preliminaries. And the eyebrows look good today. And so I was able to prepare for preliminaries. But I have rehearsal, then I have preliminaries. And during a welcome breakfast, we actually was able to get our gifts from all the contestants. And when I tell you, I have this huge, huge bag. It has my face on it. Like, you guys, look at it. And the girls are so sweet. And there were some clever gifts in here. So yeah, I am very impressed. But I am excited to continue on in this vlog. And hopefully I can get some footage of my on-stage competitions today. So we're gonna hope and pray for that. But yeah, that's pretty much everything we gotta do today. We had a party last night and you already saw clips of that. I put that earlier in the video, so I hope you know you enjoy that. And yeah, so I'll get back to you guys once I am ready in my, I think we have to be in our opening number dress, but I'm not sure. If not, then I'll probably be in my gown. But I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
Maryland Natasha Coleman Ball.
New Jersey.
Let's hear from Maryland, Natasha Coleman Ball.
New Jersey, Caitlin Detreville.
Hey guys, it was about a week later. Yeah, a week later, and I'm actually in New York for New York Fashion Week, but I want to end this vlog right here, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you like me, if you like my content, and you want to see more of me, if you want to see more of my content, then please like, comment, subscribe, and hit that post notification bell so you get notified every single time I post. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next video. Peace out, home slice. Bye.
One, two. Three.